Hi guys, this is Bray, and welcome back again to Sakura Dungeon. Oke, jadi ada sebaca komen kemarin oleh si Arga, terima kasih untuk penjelasan tentang skill astral-astral ini ya. Misalnya nih, contoh ya, Astral Blade. Untuk bisa digunakan itu, kalian harus mempunyai CP 10. Dimana CP ini, yang ini kalian bisa lihat, CP 3. CP ini diperoleh saat kalian mengeluarkan skill kalian yang berbeda. Kalau saya cek kemarin, saya sempat coba semalam itu, Yomi, kalau mengeluarkan skill itu, dia bertambah 2. Dan saat dia mencapai 10, kalian bisa menggunakan skill Astral Blade ini dan CP kalian kembali menjadi 0 ya. Ada juga skill yang menggunakan CP seperti ini, Thunderstorm. Pantas saya biasa lihat kayak ada -1 muncul, ternyata kalau kalian menggunakan skill ini CP kalian akan hilang 1 ya, seperti itu ya. Dan saya sudah leveling semalam sampai level 17, jadi saya bisa menangkap si Bunny Witch dan si Mudger ya, gadis lumpur. Cherry look shock as he stand among the rubs he has just created a fake wall. She looked back behind her at the newly made opening. What is this even made of? I do not know the stone mason who crafted this wall, but they were obviously not designed with the intention of lasting. They do not appear to regenerate either. Judging by the way they deteriorated, these walls are magical in nature, formed more from the stuff of dream than from solid brick. So you're saying that someone conjured up this wall from their imagination? More or less, dreamed stuff is not a very solid building material, unfortunately. Built it work well as substitute when erecting more temporary structure. Well, we should be presumed that there's more walls such as this on this floor. That would be a fair presumption to make. We should keep an eye out there. Any of the wall around us could be broken. This hall seems to lag back to the entrance, judging by the way it winds. So we have just found an easy way back. Excellent work. Ya, ini jalan kembali. Sini ada treasure, kita ambil kemarin. Nah, kebetulan sekali kita bertemu dengan si Mudger. Kita akan tangkap dia. Don't die. Skill batu, guard, catcher. Masih agak lag tadi. Capture. Okay. We haven't had Mudger in the town for a long time, and their message used to be a heavenly after a long day. I thought she had to fight us. They're actually very nice monster. Just something else I never got to experience. There's a plenty time to catch up, so do not become bitter. Of course. Although you say they're nice, I will believe it when I see it. You will believe it when you have one of their messages. Massage. I suppose that won't be so bad. She stopped for a moment as if to reflect on something. See, the sheer amount of different monsters we have encountered is incredible. I never thought I would meet a mud monster of all things. The world is filled with many unexpected wonders. Ya, betul. Dunia ini penuh dengan sesuatu hal yang mengejutkan. Dapat 50 mana sharp. Cek full map. Mati di atas sini yang belum saya periksa. Kita cari lagi satu dulu, si Witch Bunny. Kemudian setelah itu kita balik untuk mengambil mereka di rumah ya. Tadi di event si Cherry mengatakan bahwa akan ada banyak nanti perangkap-perangkap atau semacam dinding yang bisa dihancurkan itu untuk lewat ya. Ternyata konsepnya berbeda dengan saat di invisible wall itu. Dimana yang ini, yang invisible kan hanya perlu melewatinya saja, sedangkan ini kalian harus menghancurkannya dan bisa lewat. Bunny Witch itu di sebelah sini kalau salah. Nah, ini dia Witch Bunny. Rekannya ada sekitar sini saja. Makanya kita bisa pakai ini, nanti AP ku habis. AP pakein saja. Oke, ini. Oke, tinggal sedikit ya. Guard. Dan kita capture. Sakit dulu capture-nya. Okay. To think a rabbit can presume she can master the arcane, I have dedicated my life to it. I will not be bested so easily. Do not be so presumptuous. While they can be moody creature, which bunnies are quite strong, you did a fine job capturing, Cherry. I just don't see it, Fox. How does a cute little rabbit girl become that angry little witch? The same reason that anyone would seek power. Although a certain monster have predisposition for certain personality traits, that doesn't mean that all monsters are strictly like that. It's not that human and monster are so different, right? That's right, fair enough. I think I've ever known witch rabbit, you know? Anyone who after being attacked by witch bunny, they can be quite dangerous. Oke, langsung mendapatkan mereka berdua, jadi saya bisa balik saja ke rumah dulu untuk merekrut mereka ya. Oh ya, di sini saya buat dua save karena semalam saat saya main itu tiba-tiba gamenya crash, kayak muncul semacam lock begitu dan ada pilihan rollback dan ignore. Saya tidak tahu itu kenapa dan tiba-tiba gamenya langsung close. Jadi saya buat save baru. Saya takutnya nanti ada sesuatu yang bikin korup, jadi jaga-jaga aja saya buat save baru sih. Kita akan ambil si Mudger dan Bunnygar. Karena yang paling pertama ketemu adalah Bunnygar, jadi Bunnygar yang pertama saya ambil. While Bunnygar are usually nice creature, this rabbit is far from it. This is going to be one of my toughest negotiation yet. Wandering over to her prison cell, she doesn't even bother to look at me. What do you want? You already knocked me out and dumped me in here. What else could you humiliate me? I have to agree with Cherry, I prefer normal rabbit girl. I'm not here to humiliate you, nor was that ever my intention. In fact, the reason you are in the cell right now is because I believe you're strong. Is that so? Maybe you're just trying to bother me up. Don't think you can outsmart me like that. With another she turned her back on me. I'm not talking until you let me out of this prison cell. I'll let you out if you agree to some term. I agreed to mine first. If you're going to like that, you can stay in here. Fine, I didn't want to leave anyway. Even I have my limit for my patience, I take a seat next to the prison cell. I had come here to offer you a chance to work with me, you know. After all, watching you battle, it was quite spectacular. Oh really? Yes, I want to become a servant. What's in it for me? Well, for starters, I will allow you to leave this cell. And we can work together to take down the current dungeon low. That does not sound bad, actually. She let out a heavy sigh. Fine, I will work with you. But only because we have mutual enemy. Don't expect any favors from me. The witch bunny has joined your party. Okay, Mudger like. Despite being a placid monster, they are surprisingly effective at melee combat. As I walk by cell, a voice calls out to me. Excuse me, it's very warm in here. My mud is starting to dry up. I conjure a small of water and pour it over here. Much better, thank you. So, why are you here? I will cut straight to the point. You aren't happy with your life in the dungeon, correct? How did you know? I've known a few Mudger. They tend to be not very good at hiding their emotion. Oh. I guess I have a very relaxed approach to hiding things, but what is the point you're trying to make? I'm someone who has business with this dungeon, so I'm looking for a like-minded monster to help me take down with the current dungeon low. While I take the dungeon for myself, I'm going to introduce a number of different reforms on policy. And are you following so far? Yes. So you are proposing an alliance? Yes, a partnership between you and I. We work together to bring down the dungeon low. How do I know that you will be any better than them? You couldn't just be telling me what I want to hear then when no one can stop you. You will rule the dungeon with an iron fist. That's not who I am, my mad girl. I love each and every one of my subordinates, and I will love you too. It will be nice to be loved for a change. She just sighed. Okay, let's work together. The mad girl has joined the party. The mad girl. Okay, warrior, the warrior way. Lah, saya kira mereka sudah naik level. Seperti status Mudger pertama, setelah itu sword system. Oke, okay. Saya punya berapa uang? Banyak kah? 117. Bisa jual lagi, saya dapat ini kayaknya saya jual. Terus saya dapat poison bolt ini juga bisa jual. Dan saya bisa beli, tolong cek dulu. Oke, saya bisa beli strength. Nah, ini nanti bisa berikan ke si Yomi. Oke, jadi 4 sudah dia. Dan kita kembali ke ruangan yang tadi. Sini, kita akan menembus dan menyelesaikan lantai ini kalau bisa ya. You found a hidden path. Dan langsung ada musuh. Oke, lanjut. Dan ada 2 arah. Apakah di sebelah kiri ini Treza? Jalan buntu? Kayaknya ya. Ya, kayaknya jalan buntu musuh. Oke, ada jalan di situ. Sampai cek dulu di sini. Karena sini ada treja. Small strength ship. Oke, saya bisa belikan lagi maksimum 4. Aduh, maksimum 4 ya. Saya bisa kasih ke Cherry atau saya bisa kasih ke Sylvie. Biar jadi 3. Karena maksimum 4 kan, berarti kalau sudah 4 itu tidak akan bertambah lagi. Saya butuhnya yang large. Itu kan small, jadi saya butuhnya large yang besar supaya bisa menambah lebih banyak. Oke, lanjut lagi di boss ini. Kenapa harus 2 arah coba? Situ panjang dan sini kayaknya bisa tembus. Nanti jangan buntu dan ada musuh di belakang. Oke, sini dia. Oke, sini ada treja. Nothing here. Oh ya, tadi di event itu yang pas kita mencoba untuk menembus dinding itu, dikatakan si Sylvie bahwa di sini akan banyak dinding yang bisa ditembusi katanya. Khusus mungkin khusus untuk lantai sini saja ya. Ini tidak berlanjut ke lantai berikutnya. Tidak mungkin lantai berikutnya itu punya puzzle baru lagi atau tantangan baru dibandingkan dengan di lantai ini. Tembok. Oke. Ada battle. Mudger. Coba kita pakai petir. Oh, Agriris. Oke, lanjut. Sini ruangannya besar. Turun ke bawah sini. Lewat sini dan tidak ada sesuatu. Sini. Sini. Ada apa di ujung? Ada musuh. Oke, lanjut. Kayaknya ini jadi ruangan rahasia deh. Di ujung ada chest. Bikin kaget. Ivan, you have found a hidden path. Oh, we are in luck. Excitedly, Cherry bring the item she found to me. It's another remnant of the statue you mentioned. Tunggu, lantai berapa ini? 9. It's excellent. We're closer to finishing now. Filming the pearl-like stone in her hand, Cherry suddenly seems very curious. You're holding something that is precious beyond your understanding. Do not be so careless with it. What is this statue made of? It's a marble that is particle infused with the essence of the divine. Not something which can easily made today. So you could say that I'm holding a piece of a god? You could say that. When you think about it that way, it feels very surreal. The gods are supposed to be untouchable to us, yet I can touch the divine with my own hand right now. The dark elves will commune with the god before a human do. Mark my word. I will believe it when it happens. Ipon piece of luck statue. Berarti sudah berapa value aku? Sudah 2. Ada berapa ya? Dikumpul? Saya lupa. Pada lalu ada dikatakan si Arga di kolom komentar bahwa saya lupa berapa yang harus dikumpul. Oke, lanjut. Battle lagi. Ada battle. Oke, lanjut. Is this? Oh ya, itu lantai turun. Buat sini jalan. Musuh. Small dexterity seed. Nice. You found a hidden path. What? Wah. Oh ya, jadi ini bisa tembus-tembus ya. Wait, ini jalan kemana? Bukasin tadi buntu ya? Lupa. Oke, kita pakai dulu ini dexterity. Siapa yang belum cukup dexterity-nya? Ini sudah 5, 3. Ayo, nanti Sylvie wati. Oke, kita lanjut ke lantai berikutnya. Oke, ini dia lantai ke berapa ini? 10 ya. Go to next floor, yes. Dan langsung ada event ya. Kayaknya lantai 10. Kemarin prediksi gue betul. Yomi masih level 75. Tunggu, kenapa Sylvie jadi Cherry jadi lambat naik level? Padahal sebelumnya mereka lebih tinggi. Aneh. Ini juga. Apa karena mereka di belakang ya? Halo. I have a question, Yomi. Ask away. There was time before you established this dungeon, wasn't there? Yes, I used to terrorize the local when I roam around, causing destruction. I even had another dungeon for a long time. If you used to be a dungeon lord who terrorized the land, did that means you hate human? At the time, I did. So what made you change your mind then? Humiliating experience. I was defeated by another dungeon lord and I put my life into perspective. What an ironic position to be in. All of us here have experienced such a defeat at your hand. Well, I hope that you have learned the lesson I have too. Why not be humble to begin with? You do not need to be the best, you just need to be happy. Well, power has a way of changing your priorities. It doesn't surprise me at all that you were defeated. I bet anyone could bully you into submission. Wait, someone meant to defeat you? It was a long time ago, Sylvie. You must also remember that I'm not infallible. When you have been around as long as I have, there's a plenty of time to make mistakes. Right, sorry. Anyway, as I was saying, I had to hide in human land for some time and, well, I just came to love human. I find it odd that the entire of mankind is admired by someone as ancient and powerful as you. It is what it is, Jerry. It is what it is. Human food, human culture, human ideas, this thing change quickly among human kingdoms. A human lifetime, Aldrog far shorter, it's so very colorful and full of life. That's how I'll feel, anyway. Could you visit the Elven Metropolis sometimes, Fox? I would like to show you how far we have come. Perhaps you could love my kind the same way you love human too. I would certainly love to visit sometime, Sylvie. I hope you don't mind being my guide. Absolutely not. Anyway, I have wasted enough of your time. Let's press on. Very well. I understand you a little bit better now. Okay, saving dulu sini. Oh, jadi sebelum Yomi menjadi seperti ini, dia dulu adalah orang yang absurd, yang suka menyerang manusia dan menghancurkan lahan, causing destruction to the other human and nation. Cuma dia berhasil dikalahkan oleh salah seorang dungeon lord. Cuma itu sudah lama sekali katanya. Dan Sylvie pun tidak tahu. Atau jangan-jangan sebelum Sylvie bergabung ya. Medium mental seed. Nice, itu yang dibutuhkan untuk menambahkan yang baru. Rest mentality to maximum 6. Mentality itu gunanya apa? For every point of mentality you gain 1 CP and... Oh nice, bagus ini. Supaya bisa cepat saya guna. Oh sudah 6 ya. Oh ya, si ini punya apa? Astral Blade kan ya, saya kasihkan dia saja. Saya kasihkan Cherry ya, supaya dia lebih mudah. Ini berarti star CP-nya ya, karena saya punya mentality itu 6. Jadi setiap mulai battle itu, jadi CP-nya langsung star dari 6. Itu enaknya ya, kalau mentality-nya 6. Oke, jangan buntu rupanya. Saya tidak tahu sih tantangannya apa lagi, dan apakah di sini akan ada musuh baru yang saya ketemu nanti. Oke, kita ke arah kiri lagi. Sebelum itu sama coba lurus. Tidak bisa, oke. Seperti temboknya bisa dihancurkan kan. Ada Madgar lagi. Oh, ini level 18. Oke. Wait. Oke, kita memutar. Berarti ada sesuatu di tengah kan? Karena kita jalannya di pinggir-pinggir. Apa itu sama yang ketemu dengan siapa musuh baru di lantai ini ya? Saya penasaran. Ya, ini yang saya bilang, tiba-tiba muncul error seperti ini. Saya tidak tahu ini error kenapa. Coba saya rollback. I'm sorry but an uncaught exception occurred. Script, aduh, kalau script berarti dari game-nya ya. Masa buka ulang deh. Kita buka ulang logo. Saya mau lihat saja sampai siapa musuh barunya ya. Dan setelah itu saya akan berhentilah. Itu yang saya bilang semalam ya. Error seperti itu. Oke, di sini ada yang baru, berbeda dengan tadi ya. Tadi di sini saya tidak muncul seperti ini. Apa mungkin karena errornya karena muncul ini ya? Tadi mungkin tidak muncul karena akibat skripnya lambat terbaca. Bisa saja. Wait, do you hear something behind us? What? I didn't hear anything. Get out of the way. Sherry sobbed Sylvie aside. A spear emerged from darkness, a stabbing exactly where Sylvie was a few seconds ago. Sherry managed to dodge the relevant assault, albeit barely. So fast. Tribeswoman, I'm amazed you were able to dodge that. You also heard me approaching you. That is troubling. A wild-looking woman wielding a stone-tipped spear stand before us. Oh well, I will make sure that you don't escape. Ah yes, the warrior woman tribes in the western jungle. They're quite fearsome, aren't they? How do you know all of this anyway? Level 19. Use all the power. Tidak mempan. Use ini. Tidak mempan. Use ini. Okay, mati. Sampai kembali ke titik yang tadi ya. Tempat saya lagi tadi. Save dulu. Save. Ada musuh, Madger. Yomi naik jadi level 18. Masih kurang satu level lagi untuk bisa menangkap si... siapa? Tribeswoman. Wow, ada chest. Ada musuh. Yes. Oke, kita buka chest ini ada apa. Excellent, I'm slowly recollecting my wardrobe piece by piece. And we are expanding yours as well. Everyone is winning. Not this particular piece belong to a swimsuit. It will looking amazing on you, Cherry. Oh, I think I can see how it would form around one figure. The sword which lean over to inspect the fabric more closely. Now that would be perfect for revealing one figures. Not needed at all. Let me make you a mud outfit. It will be just a waterproof. No one has ever bought me a swimsuit. Are you complaining? What are you complaining about? You can have it, Fox. I don't want anything to do with it. Please let me wear it then. I'll gladly wear anything that you desire of me, my mistress. No, I think Cherry should be the one to wear it. Why should I be the one to do it? She is perfectly willing, so let her do it. Surely you can appreciate the joy of changing your wardrobe. I am content with my armor, whatever this outfit is meant to be. I think it will be better if they only made one for you. Not going to happen. She's not the only one. I want to wear a cute outfit for you, Fox. How adorable. She really want me to look at her, doesn't she? Oh, si Sylvie mau perhatiannya si Yomi ya. Oke, kita masuk dari sini. Berarti di sini jembatan turunnya ya, tangga turunnya mungkin ya. Oke lah, saya save dulu. Dan saya mau kembali ke rumah. Dan saya akan ambil baju. Talk to Isabella. Welcome back, my humble master. What's new do you bring this time? We happen to have some new material for you to work with. No, we don't. Oh, don't you? Isabella eyes Cherry. Do not mind, Cherry. I'll show her the swimsuit material. Ah, the swimsuit. I remember them well. Give me a moment. Just don't, please. No need to be complain this time, Cherry. This outfit is just for me. Oh, hanya untuk si Yomi ya. Excellent work as always, Isabella. Thank you, my humble master. This swimsuit always did complement your body perfectly. But I think you should really find somewhere to swim. As sexy as it looks like you, there's time to a place to for brain time. I will think about it. Achievement unlock fun in the water. Oh, ada achievementnya. A thick thinking material is strong. Okay, bunny swimsuit, squirrel, black, pink. I'm gonna use that. Yeah, I'm gonna use that. It's cute. Saya save di sini. Check achievement apa yang saya dapat tadi. Wait. Fun in the water, find all swimsuit. Okay, berarti saya sudah dapat semua swimsuitnya ya, pakaian renang. Oke lah. Kalau begitu saya akan akhiri episode kali ini di sini saya dulu. Karena pasti ini akan menjadi episode yang panjang. Karena saya sudah menyelesaikan satu ruangan full dan masuk ke ruangan berikutnya lagi. Dan tadi kan saya juga terjadi error. Saya tidak tahu itu error kenapa. Karena pengaruh dari skripnya. Dan saya sepertinya tidak mengerti apanya yang salah. Kalau dari tebakan bisa jadi karena efek si Tribeswoman tadi. Yang seharusnya dia spawn atau muncul di tempat yang tadi saya itu. Cuma tadi tidak muncul. Mungkin makanya itu error. Syukur saya sudah save sebelum saya jalan. Okay, I think that's all, guys. Just wait for more. See.